Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to make a paper house. It doesn't sound too exciting. Yeah, but after the craft, you will be extraordinarily excited to see it. For that, you need some waste paper, you guys. Some old sheets or only single. And you need some crayons, or you can use color pencils, markers, sketch. And you need a zigzag scissor which cuts zigzag in a zigzag straight. And you need the pencil for the outline. So yeah, let's start. So we have to draw our house's shape first. So let's see how our house looks. So we draw this upside down V. Then we draw a type of two standing lines from each side, and then we join and connect these, so it does looks like a house, right? So yeah, now we add some details to it. First, let's draw some windows. See, these are the windows. You draw it 3D so that it looks nice when somebody sees it. Yeah. So, and this is the door, that is the entrance. Here we draw the handle for the entrance. So now we color it, and the cutting would be at last. So we take our wax crayons here, and I am going to color it now. So yeah guys, I have finished coloring now. So you draw type of border in the house's border so that you can cut it with the scissor. But if you cut the house, some colors will be merged with the cutting. So we draw an outline like this. So after drawing the outline, we are going to cut it. Let's see how it looks after cutting. Zigzag. So yeah guys, I have cut it. And see, this is the magic of the zigzag scissor. A normal scissor just cuts in plain. But this scissor is not that normal scissor. See? It cuts in zigzag shapes like this. Okay, so it's done. But we have to add some details to it. Then let's do it. We'll add some details to this. So as you see, I'm having this black color sketch now. And we are going to outline this house completely so that it looks more nice. And you can give it a dark expression too. Like you say, yeah, but the sketch pen does not go on colors, so we do type of circles, then a triangle inside here, just the shape of a design. So another triangle and inside circle. So see, it looks like the house has eyes. Like this, you can do make your own house. Okay, I'll show an example that I've made another. I've stuck it with a magnet in my cupboard. So now our craft is over and we are up to the magnet. So yeah guys, this is another house that I made before. And the house that we made now is this. Now I'll put this onto the magnet. Yes guys, this is too nice, right? Two houses together, two friends. Oh, that one falls down. But yeah, that's fine. So, hope you liked my video today. And bye for today, guys.